building. Cover me.
All right, I'm in a party now. So yeah, hey guys, what is up? Fusion Motions here, and I'm on some Rainbow Six Siege. I did that other video earlier. Yeah, they had a new skin, as you guys can see right there. That skin I was using, that's it. They had a new skin to Rainbow Six Siege for St. Patrick's Day. They did one for Valentine's Day also. And that's what I've been using for the last little bit on my characters, but I'm not using it anymore because the one they added looks pretty cool. So, yeah. I got the same thing. That's pretty lucky. It goes perfectly with the skin I got. I'm gonna go with Ash. I don't have the skin on here. Yeah, I kind of kept the Valentine's Day one on the girl characters. Yeah, and change those ones. The girl operators, I mean.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Yeah, Ash was like the first operator I got. I think this was the first one I bought on the beta. Maybe not. I don't know. But I got it because, yeah, I would get the ones that would have good guns. And that's mainly what I did. That guy's got it right there. He's got the new camo. Okay. Yeah, it's all green. It's pretty obvious. Yeah. It's not St. Patrick's Day here yet. I legitimately thought it was the... What? Why'd I get minus 10 for that? I legitimately thought it was the 18th, though. For a minute. Yeah, but I think there might be, like, some kind of holiday every month. Well, close to it. Like, yeah, some are more important than others. But, yeah, it seems like there's almost a holiday every month. Cause yeah, I was actually thinking about it. If you think about it, I think, yeah, I don't think every single month has a holiday, but close to it. That's just completely off topic. I'm a professional at getting off topic. Yeah, I used to do that so much when I started. I'm happy that I don't get off topic as much now. Yeah, but for the people that have been watching me since I started streaming and stuff like that, and started making videos and stuff like that, yeah, have you guys noticed me get things better or something like that? I've noticed it. I stay more on topic, I'm talking more, and stuff like that. Unless I'm doing a Let's Play, when there's cutscenes, I don't talk in the cutscenes. And sometimes if there's a lot of cutscenes, like on Tales from the Borderlands, I didn't talk a ton on that because there was so many cutscenes in that, yeah, I could. Yeah, I don't really know if I'm gonna get any viewers because right now I'm streaming. I'm streaming. I started fairly late. I think yesterday I just started at a perfect time. And it was because I was playing GTA 5 too. Yeah, I don't think I could have been one of the only people streaming it, but I don't really know why I was the person everyone came to, but I appreciate it though. Yeah, I legitimately don't know how I got the. I only had three people in here, but still, I got two new followers in one day. Three new people, well, technically two new people, because one of the people I know him in real life. That guy Fusion Reckless, in the chat, I know him in real life. I'm probably actually gonna make him a moderator because I think he deserves it, and he's also one of my fairly good friends too. Yeah, I still haven't completed that. Yeah, I'm stuck on it. That one's actually fairly difficult to do just because there's so many people. The last Gideon. I think that's Gideon. If it is, I mean, I think it's Gideon. Yeah, I think that's what it is. If it is, that guy, I think that guy is an Advanced Warfare character, I think. Yeah, something that's good about Xbox though is so many people have those OG gamer tags on here. Need to find that game. Maybe I'll try out multiplayer. What is there? Yeah, I've heard on this there's a lot of tryhards. I actually played it one time, there was quite a few tryhards. Let's give ranked a try, whatever. I might get completely destroyed, but I'll give it a try. Okay, I need to go into game chat for this one, so I might not be commentating. Back, guys. I'm not gonna be commentating that much from this. Does anyone have a mic? Hello? Okay, no one was talking. Maybe you can't talk in this lobby. I don't know. I'll stay in party chat for a little bit. Yeah, I'm going to try this out. I kind of want to just get a rank. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go back into game chat. But yeah, I kind of just want to get a rank. So yeah, I'm probably gonna be talking a lot. So yeah, to my teammates. So yeah. Where'd all the teammates go? The fuck? Shouldn't let people do that.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Well, this mod has good FPS. He's done.
Biohazard container securing paused. Take out the hostiles.
They're breaching. Drone. There's a drone near. I've been spotted.
Protect the biohazard. One friendly operator remaining. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Try, but there's no guarantees.
Yeah.
When it's 3-on-5, there's no guarantees. It's alright.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
We just need to make two of the people rage quit. And then we're fine.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Oh, they're all in the biohazard room.
10 seconds to go.
Target detected.
Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Oh, they're coming downstairs. One coming downstairs.
Swapping mics!
They're rushing.
One friendly operator remaining.
Yeah, the kill cams are such bullshit in this game.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Device positioned. Device activated.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. Drone has located the biohazard container.
Are breached. They breached. threw a grenade.
One friendly remaining. If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back. Biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Op 4, last op standing. Biohazard container securing paused. Take out the hostile. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated. You need to locate the biohazard container. Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Seconds before insertion. 5 seconds before insertion.
Second floor.
Shit!
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Yeah, I'm fusing. I got him. Shit.
Friendly, last operator standing. eliminated.
Hope we actually get a full team this time. Hope we get a full team this time, because that sucked. Hope our team doesn't back out at the last second. Oh, that person backed out. There you go.
secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Whoops.
Located the biohazard container. Down to 10 seconds. Do not leave the mission area. 5 seconds and counting.
Reinforce!
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Barbed wire installed.
Nitro cell! Loading back!
Coming. I'm flashed. On the other side of bookshelf.
Op 4, last stop standing.
Yep.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Good job. Fucked them up.
Find the biohazard container location. Well done. Biohazard container located.
This is ranked.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Time to make a new door.
up and running.
Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Time for some serious protection.
Op 4 drone located. Oh, there's a drone in the wall. I mean, hall. There's a drone in the hall.
Door barricaded!
No, I'm Kessel.
Down to 10 seconds.
They're coming. Oh wait, never mind. It's the drone.
Camera ready.
Where?
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Here. Yeah, I got it.
Door secure.
Holy shit, I've got a good connection right now. Maybe bad connection.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Oh, you have a nitro cell.
Protect the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the container. Op 4 secured the container. Mission failed. Find the biohazard container location. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Location.
Yeah, I got shot right away.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
I think if we win here, we win the full game.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Yeah, I played shit.
Heartbeat sensor deployed.
I need to step it up. Oh, there's two drones.
10 seconds remaining. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
You're welcome, Matt. Deploying welcome package.
Hostile found.
Drive!
You're barricaded!
Op 4, last op standing.
They have a drone near. Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream right now. See you guys in the next video. Bye.